reality, but now it's Florida. How do you get past the win and try to move on? Before, I mean, he just came
up with the
somehow, at some point, we had to settle down and reach out to the going to the Meek Missouri game. So, kind of the same feeling, a little bit bigger, but we have to still sort of have to reach out to the Meek game. As if it might be all one. No matter how far you go, you always have that win.
Put your shirt on. Put your shirt.
You know the words that song?
It's mine.
Today I'm going to show you guys Adrian Black's day hair. Here, kids get adopted and rejected by VIPs.
So far in the tournament that ties an all-time high in the NCAA tournament. As you look at what O'Quinn was able to do to the Tigers yesterday, what stands out most? I mean, the MEAC player of the year did most everything. You know what stands out for me is my...
And also, some VIPs come here to talk and even shoot people with pink guns or extras.
When you look at him, here he is, and this is what I'm talking about, man. He gets into basketball and he's patient.
Also, here you can do, anything.
That's a pick right here. And you got a bait as this one. Stand there and wait to post up. He gets off this guy. He gets on the other side, reading where the shot might come off. Right place, right time, yes. But also giving credit for working and working.
This place was originally a daycare, but people made it their own.
This is a huge place because he battled, Yes, love pressure, feel pressure, 90 bucks. But now you got to
So, yeah.
Possession is more focused. Man, you talk about, you know, can you see these things coming? You can't see a team that's ranked 289th in the country in three-point percentage going 10 for 19 from behind the arc. Obviously, a lot of that can be attributed to
also, if a baby is here.
Able to do it inside. They did have a couple of players on the outside who were also able to line it up as well. Marcus Williams, he was 4 for 4. Chris McGeeson was 4 for 8. And these are big shots and big stops because one for Jerry was looking to collapse.
They were at Baby W. Okay. So, the last comment on this place is... If a girl you ask is a teen, don't ask again.
On their own home court, and they lost the basketball game. So these are teams that they may have talent and they may have ability, but they're playing a different game than they play during the regular season. Why? Because it's March, and March happened. That happened last night.
The perfect storm, as Charles Barkley put it last night. They're 11-0, by the way.
She just lost 16 in Kevin.
Yes, Glenn had a 3-2. He got it.
Yes, he did. You know, you talk about the NBA.
Bye, you two.
Bye, you two.